away. We've got to get after it. Let's see how they respond, Kevin.
Here's Westbrook. 8 for 15 with that made basket, but he's not satisfied yet.
And this has been purely a display of offense that we're seeing here today.
And you know, it's only getting better as both of these teams' defenses are starting to show signs of wearing down.
Fourth quarter of basketball, we're about a minute into it. That misses off the backboard. Warriors trail by 6. Back to Curry. Golden State moving the ball around. Thompson for the triple. Thunder with the rebound. Adams has got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one.
A slight advantage for them in the rebound department, but that oftentimes is all it takes.
Especially, Greg, when you're scoring the ball at a decent clip the way they have. I mean, they've done exactly what's necessary to take the lead.
And Thompson throws it down.
Went for the two-hander on that slam. That's where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him there.
Yeah, I think he's sensing that this is a critical time in the game, fellas.
Westbrook, no good.
Almost no chance of that shot going in.
Yeah, there were a lot of other places he could have gone with the basketball instead of forcing that shot.
The Thunder leading by 4. No luck. Nice D from Bogut.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
Thompson with it, and it's Waiters picking him up. The drive by Thompson, and the shot is good.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, the defenders are just not being aggressive enough down low. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
And that is a major lead flush right there, my friends.
And in a tight contest like this, Greg, that might be just what they need to get the tide rolling in their direction.
You're exactly right. I mean, so often when a team gets that kind of explosive play out of its backcourt, that can really rally and galvanize the whole squad.
The Thunder have gone just 2 of 8 in this fourth quarter. The final quarter not treating them well so far. And it's sent back by Bogut. Thompson outside. Down low. It's stolen by Ibaka. And here we go with Waiters. Running it up the court. And Westbrook throws it down.
This is what you love, guys. Superb defense. Great steal. And just like that, they add 2 points to this narrow lead.
Yeah, but you just can't afford to give up plays like that at this time in a ball game.
On the wing, Thompson. Bogut, and he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
The Thunder with the lead, Curry with the steal. So the whistle blows on the shot, and 2 free throws for the contact right there.
Take a look at what Curry's done. He has 12 points, and the assist numbers are tremendous.
His court vision is on par with anybody. I mean, he could not pass the ball any better than he is right now. Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have at the free throw line.
Westbrook with a wide open look. It's rebounded by Golden State. Green's got 4 rebounds now tonight. A shot by Thompson and no one's around. Good, and Curry gets the assist. 16 points for Klay Thompson. Thunder trailing by 3. Waiters with the ball. Guarded now by Barnes. And stolen by Barnes. Thompson for 3. Basket number 8 for him on 13 tries. That's 62% so far. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for the Warriors.
The activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. They've been in attack mode on the defensive end.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either. It's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
And when they've gone to him, he has come through big time. You gotta keep getting him touches.
It's Westbrook with the drive. He dishes it to Robertson. He goes on the wing. They get it back. That's good, and the Warriors have down now to just 6 in the basket from Serge Ibaka.
They've got some good second chances here in the second half, and that kind of extra effort will go a long way into cutting into this deficit.
Timeout called for Warriors. They're leading by 6. There's a minute 34 left to play here in the fourth. And the Thunder making a switch here. Durant's checked in.
take, a soul to take. Lord, I've been drinking.
Here's Thompson.
Get rich before I see my life.
No good on the quick three.
Jamaica for she meet my maker.
Durant attacking, and a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two, and it goes on Draymond Green.
Durant doing all sorts of things. He's got 27 points, and all the steals he's collected only add to his impressive stat line.
Whether he's picking someone's pocket or picking off a pass, he has been a disruptive force out on the floor. He is absolutely the guy you want at the line in that situation. It just shows you how much he loves these moments.
And again, no good by Golden State.
You know, even against defense as tight as that, you expect him to bury those.
Yeah, I don't know, Clark. That defender was on him like glue on that possession. That would have been a heck of a bucket, even though we've seen him hit those in the past. And sometimes he can hit that deep three, but it's not a high percentage shot.
Yeah, even for him, that's out of his range. So tough to stop Westbrook right now.
Warriors have gone to the fourth quarter shooting 50%. 7-14. Curry picks the bogey.
Yes! Boy, what a pressure bucket that was.
Greg, now that's coming through in the clutch.
Down low, here's Adams. Money!
He always knows where his teammate is going to be, and Kevin, that will let him put the ball where he wants it, right waiting for him.
Pass to Barnes. Kicks it to Curry. Golden State moving it around. Got a piece of it. It's stolen by Ibaka.
And it's still within reach. But they have to be really close to perfect from here on out. I mean, they have to get their offense right on target, right on point.
What a big possession right here.
No doubt about it, guys. The tension is palpable.
3 seconds separate the shot clock and game. Here's Curry. Five on the clock. Golden State needs to get off a shot.
Look at the big fella working on that possession. He knows how to pull guys off and get those rebounds.
Regulation is ended and we're heading to overtime. And we'll be back with you right after this.
Tick-tock, game on lock. Sun gon' shine, but the rain won't stop. Oh no. I should die before I wake. I pray to the Lord.
Relinger just joining us. This one has been a great one. We've got overtime action now, folks. It'll be the Thunder off the tip, and no shortage of excitement here, and we're officially underway in overtime in this game. Courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineup for us now in overtime. So for Oklahoma City right now, the rugged duo of Ibaka and Adams in the middle. Andre Robertson out there with Russell Westbrook. And it's Durant in at the three, the small forward. Westbrook passes to Adams. Here's Durant. Good on the shot. Durant's got the first points here in the overtime period for Oklahoma City. Over in the corner, Barnes. He feeds it to Curry. Here's the three. Curry with another miss. The Thunder shooting at 48% from the floor. Looking good. Durant for three. And the shot is good. And now a 5-point Thunder lead.
What a top-notch game he's having. He's got them in front, and it sure seems like he's going to keep them there. All by himself, it looks like.
Thompson with the bucket.
Oh, you got to love the back.
Like that, Greg. Just as soon as that ball was going the other way, that's exactly how you want to do it.
That was a nice free play brought to you by Kia. Barnes gets the curve. Thompson outside, launches it, and a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. And now it's 27 points for Klay Thompson. And Durant, here we go, from 11 feet away. And it's Klay Thompson with the rebound. The Warriors trail, passes to Barnes, dishes it to Curry. To take the lead, it's good!
I tell you what, Steph Curry, somebody lit a fire in him.
Here's Westbrook.
Take and bake with the crossover move, and that's what freed him for the score.
He got in on the wrong foot, and then just flew by.
The game has come down to this.
Ginormous possession here.
What intensity. Curry with it. Here's the teardrop. Good!
That's a nice drive there, Kevin. He beat the lone defender and was wide open under the hoop.
Here's Oklahoma City. For three, Durant. Knocks down the trifecta.
Somebody lit a fire under Kevin Durant.
Timeout called the Warriors. They're trailing by two.
20 seconds left.
Don't be afraid to make the extra pass. Don't be. It's good! He has tied up this game. Oh, what a shot.
His performance today has just been so important. What a luxury to have a guy that's that defensive.
Time call here. The Thunder side to talk it over. For three, Durant. Oh, they'll get another chance. Second shot opportunity. Thompson from long range. Another tie, and we're going to have a second overtime. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. And another overtime is in store for us. This one has been extremely tight. Great action all game long. We'll see now if fatigue, guys, plays it back. That's the question. And so here is Golden State. To the paint. Here's Bogut. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now for a three-point play. Serge Ibaka gets one up there. They're trailing by three. Westbrook drives in. First one falls for him. And so Westbrook makes them both. Some great passing from him.
Yeah, it makes it tough for the defense to chase that ball around when it moves that crisply all over the court.
Yeah, everybody's touching it, and you're starting to see the assist pile up because the rhythm is on display on this.
Count that one. Westbrook's got 8 points in the quarter. The Warriors' shooting has been great, up over 50%. In fact, 52%. Curry against Westbrook. Curry, here we go. The button's good. He'll have a chance for one more. Serge Ibaka picks one up there.
Really hard to find fault with anything he's doing this quarter, at least at the offensive end.
Oklahoma City has gone 3-7 tonight from three-point territory. Durant against Thompson. inside Durant.